at 6 tonight, we are learning more about a very unusual call for Cleveland SWAT officers. They had to handle this. Take a look here. Yep, that is a gator. We're told that the officers were called for a man barricaded in a home with the alligator. And when they arrived, they found the reptile, which is illegal here in Cleveland. It is now being sent out to a state rescue.